Okay, journal. Let's see. What else do we have here? Miscellaneous. Talk to Danica about the Gilder Green being destroyed. What? Alright. Let's go outside then. Fight, run! Alright, let's see here. Okay, it's just around the corner, I think. Alright, Danica.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan.
Where is she? Where is she? She's over here somewhere. Ah, she's inside over here, okay. Temple of Gyanerth.
Welcome, child. The Gilder Green, yes. It's a bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me. But not many of them around anymore.
So what's so special about this tree?
To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Eldergleam resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim. Maybe all of Tamriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree through it. Even its name is an echo.
Is there any way to revive the tree?
I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die, they only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the Eldergleam, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal metal.
So where is the tree? So what kind of weapon?
Eldergleam is older than metal, from a time before men or elves. To even affect it, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the Hagravens. I've heard about the weapon they've made for sacrificing Spriggans. It's called Nettlebane. The hags terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself.
I'll get the Nettlebane for you.
Your spirit is strong. Kinnareth's winds will guide your path. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock.
Orphan Rock? Okay. Blessings of Nature. Retrieve the Nettlebane. Alright. What? Gilder Green was destroyed? Hold on a second.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy Hagravens
yet?
No,
okay. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? Down here. Okay, so it's Orphan Rock. Helgen. Yes! Alright, Helgen. Can I level up? I can't level up. Not yet. Okay, so we gotta go up over here. Let's go. Can't breathe. Okay, I think we're going the right way still. Map? Yep, we're going right, okay. Hey, look at Foxy! Hey, little Foxy! Hey, let's go! There, but I need to go. Okay. So I need to go over here. Stump cloak camp discovered. Okay.
Move along.
Move along.
I am moving along. Don't mind me.
Move along.
Don't mind me.
You're trespassing here. You better clear out.
I'm leaving. Don't worry about me, stump cloaks. Oh, that's a. That's painful. That's gonna be painful. I'm already moving, don't worry about me. Alright, Orphan Rock discovered. Oh, what the fuck? Hag! Ow! Iron daggers, okay. Ow. Ooh, a chest. The adept. Ooh. Help me out here, buddy. I'm under attack.
Buddy!
Chest, huh? Ooh. Acrid feathers. What else you got? Okay, let's enchant some stuff. Maybe we can item. Dragon plate boots. Ebony shield.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Damn it, I can't enchant. Is that the... It's a nightshade. Okay, let's go back. Back to Whiterun. Yes.
Need something?
Nope, I don't need anything. Thank you.
I ain't done.
Okay, where is she? She's over here, right? Yeah, she's over here. Temple of Kinnareth.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy...
Yep.
Oh, I... Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now... I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps?
What needs to be done?
Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Okay. Can I take your potions? I can't.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam?
Yeah, can I help you?
I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way.
I'd rather have that company right now.
I understand. Some journeys must be taken alone. I'll be here if you change your mind.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you, and you're not cool with me. What's that? That's some strong box? Empty? Okay. So where are we going now? Where is... I have not been there. Fort Amol. Fort Amol or Mistwatch? Mistwatch. Okay, so we're at Mistwatch Keep. And we gotta go straight. Just go straight. I hear a dragon. I hear a dragon. Why is there a dragon here? What is this? Stone? Stone of power? Sure. Oh, I see it. I see the dragon. It's right there. But we're not going for it. We're almost there. Is that dragon attacking? Oh shit, it is attacking! Yeah, we better go. Yeah, we better go. Ooh, what's this? Tragedy Black. Fancy Soul Gem. Common Soul Gem. Alright, cool. Rana, stay away from the dragon. We have a mission to do. Aldegrim Sanctuary. What was that?
Sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have.
Yeah, it's beautiful. What's up there? Okay. Hello. Let's see here. Dragon's tongue? How'd I get up? Whoa, how'd I get up there? How do I get up there? Danica. Okay, let's go back to that. What the fuck? Goddamn Spragan. Got some sapwood on you, eh? Okay, there's more of them. Okay, let's... Weapons. Give me back my ebony blade. Ooh. Oh, that's a two-handed sword. Never mind. Here we go. Out of here. One-handed weapon. Armsman. What? Requires 40. Hack and slash. Extra beam, no. Okay. 20% faster. Fighting stance, sure. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. No! Travelers! They've been killed off. Oh no. Okay, wait, where's the road? I saved his ass. I saved that guy's butt. Charge it? I can't charge it. Yes, I can. Alright. Let's get out of here. Come on, Serana. We're nearly out. Skyrim!
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while.
I'm pretty sure it will be. Enemies on their off.
I'm okay
Christ
with
sake.
The dark, but I've spent more than my share of time.
Where's the dragon? Where is he? Damn it, where'd he gone? Where'd he go? Christ, am I stuck in... Got him. Yes. Did he die? Oh, what the fuck?
Mercy.
You shot me, lady. I can't give you mercy. Torben Warhammer. Seriously, Torben Warhammer? Who's your other dude at? Give me that gold. Ooh, gold. Yes, we got another dragon soul. Alright, let's go back. Yes. Alright, let's talk to her. She's gonna give us something. Please give us something. go.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
That restoration magic.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Can't anymore. I have to level up, I guess. Or wait a little bit. Okay. Restoration increased to 25. Aw, man.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Actually, can't. Okay. Has the storm cloud surprisingly affected your duties?
Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. When the wounded soldiers began to return from battle, I did what I could to help them. As more of the sick and injured came to the temple, my work as a healer became more important than my duties as a priestess. I wish only an end to the fighting, so that I can tend to the temple once more.
Okay, you're a priestess of Kinareth?
Somewhat, yes. At first, it seemed a distant thing, heard only in the idle speech of guards and traders. A fine day to you, friend. Indeed. The temple here in the city is my charge. The goddess's divine blessings have no doubt helped make Whiterun a thriving and prosperous city. After all, it is she who brings rain to our crops and fair weather on the harvest days.
Okay.
Grace of Kinareth be with you.
I can't take these, damn it. What's... Okay. Gold set. Okay. That doesn't do much. Damn it, she got...